Alright, hopefully my mic audio is working this time around. I'm just gonna be doing farming today. So wait for the mic audio. Doesn't matter, you know? Gotta make sure. This is just the last test video. So we're literally just gonna be murdering things. I'm gonna use Samurai Gunner. I don't know which class this is, I forgot. This one. I'm gonna be using it. Because personally I like myself some swords. I'm going to mix the class with what's it called later down the round, Full Metal Jaguar. Because I'm going to have Full Metal Jaguar.
Let's see what you've got.
Which will lead some very promising results. This is not good for farming. We're getting like no weapons.
Use melee attacks.
I tried that already.
You're pushing me back.
Oh no. Fortunately, I don't have that right now. Is this a death? Yeah, that's death. It's a very dangerous world. Yeah, so let's see. Striker. Yeah, duelist. And then, actual duelist, but... you know... We don't talk about these. These are just kind of like here. We also don't like the only ones we talk about is this one and this one. Two main classes that are good. The other ones have their perks, but these ones are good for end game. If you know, you know. Problem is getting that sword pretty early on. It's kind of hard. What is a good spot to farm? We could do... yeah, let's do our first, tyrant. I think it's a tyrant. Are you gonna be a tyrant's different? I don't know. there's one that's level 13, I believe. He's over here somewhere. He's like lost or something like that. I don't want to fight level 10. Actually, you know what? We'll fight a level 10 on the way there.
Use melee attacks!
Damn, he's fast.
Ready?
Last and loaded. Shadow strike. Blast.
Assault hammer.
Magic damage.
Put some power in.
Lightning slinger. Scream
edge. Grenade.
Yoink. Please say there's nothing around here. Okay. They're slow attack.
I need healing.
We're up against a big target. Buff up now.
Unfortunately, I cannot do it.
Use an aura. Get control of the battle.
I can't do that. I.
Rising blade. Thank you.
Melee attacks.
Oh my god! I just did one.
Move in and do some damage.
Yep.
You're staggered?
They're pushing me back!
Oh, I did it. Oh no. Come on. Ooh, close, close. 90 HP, that's not bad. Someone leveled up. Something. Is he down here? No, that's the ostrich boss. Hey, who are you? Who are you, stupids? Please, Mudica, you have to understand this play is the first place to live alive, and as long as it's a team. Big path, please, my ass. You gotta give this fight. Yeah, Okay, so I ask him, should the entire team miss their lives to rescue one single member, or should that team member run back to rescue? No man left behind. What if your friend dies or city? Not then. If Duke's gone missing, well, how does that help? Difficult to ask, but you have north of single rock right. Oh boy. Serving mission will turn it. Oh no. Yay, have fun. Guess we're on a rescue mission now. How fun. Not really. Now we get to run across the map. Ooh, bro. You look deadly. Don't you, buddy? Yes, you. You I wanted to fight. I'm going to fight you. After I get this probe, of course. You stay over there. You just stay right there and never come after me. Otherwise you're weird. But, I don't know. Stay away. Anyways, you come here.
Use melee attacks.
Yoink. Yoink. Come on. Oh god, he is massive. Yoink. Oh Jesus Christ. Don't know if this is possible without better. Where did Umbadiah?
No quitting
allowed. Unfortunately, I cannot do such a thing. Oh. This is not.
This is wearing me down. I'm not gonna make it. Help me.
No. The music's great. Dying is not. Okay, back to the mission, I guess. We ain't winning that one. Yay. I think we can defeat no. We're definitely not defeating you. I've heard Full Metal Jaguar is broken because you can get like level 40 really easy and stuff. I don't know. I kinda looked into it because I don't care enough, but you look like some easy kill.
Let's see what you've got. We should weaken them just to be safe.
Yeah. Sure to work now.
Yeah, I'm just gonna kill a child, you know, the mother over there. Aaron's not gonna care over there. He doesn't. Look how cute it is. He's strong as hell, goddamn.
I'm going in. Let's see what you got. I'll distract them while you flash the cannon
fire. Easy killing. Move in and do some damage. Hopefully some damage. Oh shit. Now we're fucking. God damn it, Lynn. No. Lynn's gonna die. I can't. What the hell even is she? Is Lynn? How did she die all the way down there? Oh no. At least kill this one, please. Yeah, we've already died 5 times, please. You can't even take out simple scriptos. Jesus. We're so weak. Probably because I don't even have a helmet. I might cheat and just, what's it called? Some gear? Just cosmetic gear, because why not? I'd be looking fine in them cutscenes, you know what I mean? But yeah, no, that didn't end well. What up here? Let's go see what idiot over here got himself into. Come here, Connor.
Hey.
All right. Damn, last comm device ammo. Damn. All right, let's have fun with that. You see we take that on? You know, that thing way up there, that'll 54. I think it'll be fine. Oh my god. Now, we're gonna get this probe. Potentially die. Where are you going? There is no water over there. I didn't know you could even go up here. It doesn't look normal. Okay, go back over there. What are you doing? Why do these Tevra keep... I don't understand, Mira. What the hell? They're gonna get stepped on. I'm gonna stay over here. Oh no. That's level 33 over there, I'm pretty sure, right? 39. Even worse. Not interested. Come on. There we go. Auto run's annoying to you. No, you go away. You stay up there. I don't want to deal with you. You stay over there. Actually, can I teleport to the sickle cell rock? No, not really. Okay, that's fine. Maybe. We'll just slowly run there. Oh, hello. Jesus, you are massive. Parkour. Don't. Why do you have to be so finicky? Jesus. That's Oblivia way out there too. What the? It was loading Oblivia shit over there? God damn. I don't have anti-aliasing on, but god damn. Any low course, I've got that video reached there. There. Yep, I'm a pro. Yo. Yep, I'm useful, I think. Here now, he's supposed to pick up the thing. Oh, that's nice. Mission accomplished. I get 5 credits. What else do you need? Alright, let's do it. Sweet. Let's go kill a Sinicula. Better not be over level 13. Alright. Better not be over level 7. Actually, it's probably like level 23, actually. Genuinely. I can't auto run more properly. I want all 23s. We're not in a low level area. Take so long to get to. Just casually walk through that thing. Who are you? I don't like how the system doesn't work. I wanna don't wanna fight you at all. Oh, it's already gone. I feel like a really dangerous cave, let's not go into that thing because that's instant death over there. That I do not want to go in. First mistake ever is to go in that way. Oh. Hold on. Yeah, I mean, it's dangerous, but. How far is this stupid. It's a good ways away. There's a probe above us. Okay, that's all I wanted. Now I'm out. So. Oh shit. No. Leave me alone. No, 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 no. Leave me the f alone. Why are you so fast? No. No, no, no. Leave me alone. How are you still following me? I don't have aggro off or whatnot. Aggro is on, believe it or not. Get away from me, you level 33s. This Sinicula is gonna be like level 40, I swear. Oh god. Level 1 archaeology, come here. One battle point. Vicious. Yeah, no, this thing's gonna be like level 40 or something. Everything else around here is like level 40. Ooh. Oh. Mm-mm. Ooh. You're not getting money. That's useful. Okay. It's getting lower level. Thank God. Oh, I thought you were something I could collect. You are not something I wanted to hear. Also, that looks like Mechanus. It ain't. White whale. Level 10. Where is it? Oh, it's level 8. Yeah, it's level 8. Okay, we're good. We're a higher level than it. I almost went up. This should get us level 10, actually. That'd be nice. You know, we'll do a little warm up. Actually, it's more than a warm up, but. So much damage. So scary. That thing's so terrifying. Don't you dare call anyone else over here. You stay put. Oh,
truck full of holes.
You know,
no peace looking at the sky. Troubles always all around. With the guns and cannons.
I need healing.
Can we destroy his appendage, please? Or not? That's kind of fine too. Good. A lot more, please. Anyway.
No choice but to engage.
It's gonna take a while. Yeah, I didn't stagger it first. What am I gonna do? Stagger, stagger. Hey. Come on. Die already. Inflicted stagger, blast. Wait. That worked good enough.
That... We're in a good position.
How many soul voices did I just pick up? Point. Come on. Break the appendage.
Move in and strike.
I genuinely would. I'm gonna die. Why are you after me?
Move in and keep the rhythm going.
No, I'm going to die.
Shadow strike.
Yes.
Open fire.
Upper hand. Target in sight.
I'm not worried because if I do get down, then does have to be out. I am full health again too. Sweet. He's straight. I would, but I can't. Come on. Yeah, we need to destroy his mandible. This thing's so fucking massive, Jesus Christ. This is a good area for farming. Let's go right up there.
I'll make sure to leave a jet.
Come on. Sweet. Come on. Come on. Win time.
All this experience just serves to make me stronger.
That actually gave me a lot. That were level 10. Stay right here for a little bit longer. Two level 11s, we got this.
It's sure to work now.
Use an aura. Get control of the battle.
We need Nora. Sweet, there's an aura. Use damage taken to destroy. Ooh, it makes my heart go faster.
Let's
some power into this
one. I need offensive stance. Alright. That gave us a decent chunk.